ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I'm your host, David Ganner. So, where we left off, we left Elena behind, not happy about that, as we're looking for the El Dorado. So, here we go. Water, I'm wet, I'm all wet. The water physics, yeah. Vast tribute, okay. So pretty much, let's get going. We also found our first treasure.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, right? We're an awful long way from England.
And pretty much we're, I will try to find old treasures, but the best I can.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Okay. I'm looking around just in case there's any treasures.
Oh, this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. Well, now, this is more like it.
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Go up here.
Nothing yet.
Although, during this game, probably the only other game I've seen out there, there's probably like another one, that used the motion control thing on the 6-axis 3 controller, or whatever, and it blows.
Careful up there.
Okay, supposed to go to the right, but go to the left.
There's
over here.
There's something funny about the ground down there.
And there's a treasure. A monkey. Okay. Jump. Alright. Surprisingly, I actually made that.
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Easy. Circle the drop. Feels like Tomb Raider all over again. There we go. Nothing else? Nope. Okay, we're gonna push this. Damn.
Good work, kid.
I think we're...
Oh, oh, oh!
Bats. All right. Let's keep going.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
They sure did, didn't they? Can't climb up this, huh? Alright. I punched this. I can't punch it. You can shoot it, though, but I'm not wasting the bullets.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a bit of crap.
You're not kidding.
That'll work.
Make a bridge. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh, what the fuck was... Sorry about that. Forgot I had my phone. I should put it on vibrate, but nah. Oops.
Oh. Here, let me do that.
Alright. So let's go on through here.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Alright, let go. This ought to hold it.
Hurry, for a little bit.
That was a little too close.
Just a little.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Nice.
There we go. Put it all away. Also, I forgot to mention from the last video, if I miss a treasure, please let me know in the description. Or in the description, I mean, comment section. Excuse me. Been a while since I've been playing this games. Yeah. So, yeah. There we go. Pretty much a ladder. Another thing to light up right here. Ugh, I am thirsty. Let's get going. scratch my ear there.
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
That's easy. As you see that they're numbered, so... So the first one you need to do is the fucking, like a puzzle piece, I guess. Then the next one will be some guy with some kind of holding the sword, I guess, upside down. And then some spider thing, whatever, which is the third one. And then the fourth one is some angry asshole. Alright. Okay, let's go. That's not it. It's over there. Bam.
Hey, something's happening.
Da 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 da. Starting to do something. Alright, now the fucking thing. Where? Must be like over here. Oops. Can't climb up that. How about here? That's not it. So it's this one over here. Push that in. This. Then the angry face. Here we go. Da 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 da. Cool.
Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful.
There we go.
Hey, watch your step down there.
That's pretty close. Nothing over here. Did something. Aqua power. Fill this all up.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in there.
I've been in worse.
This is literally like just fall, like ah.
I'm really wet.
You think? Ah, treasure. A llama.
Demon llama.
Alright, go over here. Jump. Jump. And then jump. Up we go. Okay. Here.
Alright. I made it! I'm on the other side!
Alright, if you say so.
Nice one!
honestly don't know who would leave the some TNT there. So
I've got this one.
All right. Oh, I remember this part.
This looks safe.
Nah, no, it doesn't. It's like Indiana Jones all over again. That's close.
I made it. I'm okay.
He gets it easy.
After that, we better be.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
I'm gonna look around here real quick. I have a feeling there's like a treasure in here. I could be wrong. Ah! I was right. It's right here. Alright, there's nothing else in here.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Come up here. I think there's a treasure, like, yep, there's a treasure over here. So, make sure not to forget this one. There. Silver turtle. The nice little turtle. And a long part here.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that? Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
I see a treasure at the tip of the fucking submarine.
Damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Ah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself, and I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will ya? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Great. Alright. That actually ends this part right here. That took much longer than I expected. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you. And bye-bye.